all stand and sing, "How great is our God." Beaming from the first song to the last. His name was Julius Schultz. I know Debbie's here tonight with family, and what a tribute that all these years later, Julius is gone, but his men and are still here looking to sing praises to the Lord. What a great night of music that we have coming up. Tell you, in Psalm 100, it says, make a joyful noise to the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness and come before his presence with thanksgiving. That is my wish for you all, for us all tonight, that we put aside what has happened in this past week, any distractions, what might be coming up this week coming up. The Lord has given this moment in time for us to sing his praise. And whether you're a good singer or a bad singer, the old Blackwood song says, some may not sing good, but they all sing loud. And that's what we want tonight. So as we go forward, just remember, it's all about the words, it's all about the message. And it's our prayers that comes clearly through tonight from beginning to end. So we're going to have some great music, and then we're going to have some refreshments afterwards. So I hope you can stick around for some refreshments downstairs afterwards. Thank you for coming. Let's have a word for our children. Our Father, it is a great, great privilege for us to come to your house tonight and sing your praises. Lord, the messages of the song are clear. You are such a great God. You love us as your children. You give us what we do not deserve. Lord, and yet we get to stand here tonight. Sing your praises only in the breath that you give us. Use the talents that you gave us. Lord, we ask that the thoughts of our mind and the words of our lips bring you honor and glory this evening. Lord, bless our time together. Lord, we ask that our worship comes to you as a sweet aroma in your courts tonight. Amen. Okay, let's please stay standing. Greet each other for a few minutes, and then stay standing as we go into the next one.
Thank you. down in glory. And it's mine, oh yes, it's mine. And the white robe angels sing the story. A sinner has come home.
Has come home,
for there's a new name written down in glory. And it's mine, oh yes, it's mine. With my sins forgiven, I am bound for heaven, never more to roam. In the book is written, saved by grace. Oh, the joy that came to my soul. Now I am forgiven, and I know by the blood I am made whole. For there's a new name written down in glory, and it's mine.
And it's mine.
Oh, yes, it's mine.
Yes, it's mine.
And the white robe angels sing the story. A sinner has come home.
Has come home,
for there's a new name written down in glory, and it's mine.
And it's mine.
Oh, yes, it's mine. Sins forgiven, I am bound for heaven, never more to roam. There's a new name written down in glory, and it's mine, oh
yes, it's mine.
And the white robe angels sing the story. A sinner has come home.
Has come home,
for there's a new name written down in glory, and it's mine. Oh yes, it's mine. With my sins forgiven, I am bound for heaven, never more to
joy within. So the next song is called I Believe. It's about a man who brought his son to Jesus and asked him to heal him of a demon. And Jesus said, how long has your son had this problem? And he said, well, since his childhood, for a long time. And he said, if you can, could you please heal him? And Jesus said, if I can? He said, you people just don't believe enough. He says, sir, I do believe. Just help out my unbelief. That's what this next song is all about. We'll go through that a little bit. With strains in our life, and sometimes our faith wanes a little bit, but our hope is secure in him. Let's sing the song, guys.
Salvation comes here.
each tear-stained eye, as thirst and hunger die, the Lamb becomes our Shepherd King. We'll reign with Him. Hear heaven's voices sing, their thunderous anthem rings through emerald courts and sapphire skies. Their praises rise. All glory, wisdom, power, strength, thanks, and honor are to God our King, who reigns on high. Sapphire skies, their praises rise. All glory, wisdom, power, strength, thanks, and honor are to God our King, who reigns on high forevermore.
Not a mother, sister, friend, or brother loves the way that Jesus can. He proved His love for me when He died on Calvary. He gave His life for fallen man. His love is a boundless love, and it reaches down and touches me. His love is an endless love that will last through all eternity. Jesus wants to love you. There is none above you. You are precious in His sight. He will never fail you. When the doubts assail you, He'll be with you day and night. His love is a boundless love, and it reaches down and touches me. His love is an endless love that will last through all eternity. His love is a boundless love, and it reaches down and touches me. His love is an endless love that will last through all eternity. His love is a boundless love, and it reaches down and touches me. His love is an endless love that will last through all eternity. That will last through all eternity.
The next song we're going to sing, I'm Free Again.
Satan led my soul astray from the straight and narrow way, but to Jesus I did pray. I've been set free by the grace of God. I'm free. No more the paths of sin I trod. I'm free. The blood has cleansed every sinful stain. I'm free.
Themselves, but they wrote the song, and it blessed them, and it's blessed so many people since then, including me. I just love this song. Let's sing it to honor and glory of God.
Transcends all the reason of man.
older guys need a break now from singing. Something funny about that? Okay, so now I'm going to ask you guys to stand up and we're going to sing a medley. We love the old songs. We want you to join and sing this. And you guys are singing this great tonight. So stand up and let's sing a medley that you're going to see on the board. You're going to see the men are going to start. And then the women sing the next verse. And then the men and the women. And then all together on the chorus. And all together on Power and Blood.
Thank you.
while there are others living among us, they're never molested, though in the wrong. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther bright mansion, and we'll understand it all by and by. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther
sun and moon of shining endless days. The heavens then will echo when we say, all the glory belongs to Jesus. Till the storm passes by. me safe till the storm passes by.
The next song we're going to sing, friends, is "He Set Me Free." I know many of us here, not all, probably have not spent much time in prison to say how exhilarating it is to be set free. About the only way I could equate it is the last day of school. Anyway, enjoy. We're going to pick up the tempo, so hold on to your seats. Thank you.
will nevermore wander, but walk on streets that are purest
Feeling fine. thank everybody for coming tonight. A lot of the songs that we were singing, a lot of them are talking about prayer and our walk with the Lord. And I hope that the songs that we sung tonight touched you. And if there's someone here that doesn't have that walk, just pray to the Lord and He'll hear your prayers. Thank you.
Well, I woke up this morning feeling fine. I woke up with heaven on my mind. I woke up with joy in my soul, 'cause I knew my Lord had control. Well, I knew I was walking in the light, 'cause I've been on my knees in the night. And I prayed till the Lord gave a sign, and now I'm feeling mighty fine. Well, I'm feeling mighty fine.
Yes, I'm feeling fine.
I've got heaven on my mind. Jesus all the time. We're walking and talking as we climb. We're traveling a road to the sky, where I know I'll live when I die. He's been telling me all about that land, and He tells me that everything is grand, and He says that a home will be mine. And now I'm feeling mighty fine. I've got heaven on my mind. Don't you know?
I want to go.
Where the milk and honey flow. There's a light that always shines down inside this heart of mine.
If that one doesn't light your fire, you've got wet wood. Did you enjoy the night? I can tell you, you didn't enjoy it as much as we did, because the men's chorus loves to sing to the honor and glory of God.
Amen.
And the men love to sing Southern gospel songs. And one of the reasons that I personally love Southern gospel songs is because there's so much about heaven in them. And you know, I'm getting older. And I think about heaven a whole lot more than I ever did before. It's the next step in my journey. Heaven. I've got heaven on my mind. And I hope that after our time here tonight, I hope you do too. It's really been a blessing for us to be able to sing to you, and even more to sing to our God, praising and honoring Him. Amen. That was our last song, and we just want to say a couple things as we end. One is, we certainly want to thank Linda Verpike for playing. Jerry Z for playing. And we all want to thank Cheryl. See, you know, Cheryl's been doing this for 25 years. I had the privilege of being the pastor here when we began Men's Chorus 25 years ago. And I remember Cheryl and I talking about the idea of that. And it's been a blessed 25 years. And so much of it, the credit of it, of course, goes to Cheryl. And so we wanted to present something to her. Where's Tom? There he is. Tonight, just to honor her. I want to remind you that after we close, there's refreshments down in the lower level of the church. We invite you all to stay for that, of course. We're going to sing one more song, all of us together. I'm going to pray, and then I'm going to ask you to stand, and we're going to sing together Because He Lives. And then at the end of that, I'm going to give a benediction, and then we're dismissed. Okay? So let's pray together, shall we? Lord, it has been a blessed night. It can't help but be whenever your people sing your praise. For you've told us that you inhabit the praises of your people. And Lord, we sang tonight. We wanted to do well. We did our best. Forgive us in the places where maybe we didn't do so great. But Lord, we know that when we're seeking to honor you, that's what you desire, the heart. And our hearts, Lord, certainly wanted to honor you tonight. And we're thankful for the opportunity. We're thankful, Lord, for the men's chorus. Thankful for these years. I think back, Lord, to some of the men who were in men's chorus and now are singing your praises in heaven. And we're thankful for them, and thankful for this quarter century of singing your praises together as men's chorus. Thanks for Cheryl and Jerry and Linda and other musicians who have played through the years of men's chorus as well. We're just thankful for it all, Lord. And we give you thanks for all these wonderful people who are here tonight. We pray, Lord, that as we all leave, that we may indeed have heaven on our mind, that we might have you on our minds, because you're a great and glorious and wonderful God, and salvation is found in you, in Jesus Christ, who gave his life so that sinners like us can have new life and can go to heaven. We give you thanks and praise, O Lord God. We give you thanks and praise. And we pray in the sweet In the holy name of our Savior, our Lord Jesus Christ, and all God's people together said,
Amen. Amen.
Please stand, let's sing Because He Lives. Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be and abide with you now and forever. Amen.